The latest iOS 18 and macOS Sequoia brings a damn interesting and super useful iPhone mirroring feature. It's a brand new addition that lets you use your iPhone from your Mac's display, check out iPhone notifications, use iPhone apps, and do a lot more. Unarguably, it's one of the best macOS Sequoia features that can make your life easier. How can you activate iPhone mirroring in Europe? You can check the top comment for this video for suggestions. For now, if you are in Europe, you cannot use this feature. All the countries from outside the EU have this feature. After you apply the suggestion from the comment, open the iPhone Mirror app. Click on the app drawer and find the iPhone Mirroring app. Tap on that app. Please remember that you need to be connected with the same iCloud accounts on both MacBook and iPhone to be able to mirror the phone. Now tap on Continue. Unlock your iPhone. Now allow the notifications from your phone to be displayed on your MacBook. Tap Allow. Tap Get Started. Enter the password or the fingerprint. Now select Authenticate Automatically. Follow the on-screen instructions. Now you have activated the iPhone mirroring on your MacBook. As you can see, I am now controlling my iPhone directly from my MacBook. On the top, if you go with the mouse on the top part of the mirror window, you will see two buttons. The first button will get you to the home page. The second button will allow you to switch between the apps. If you take your phone and open the screen, the remote access will disconnect. This is how you can enable the iPhone mirroring. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.